I'm Arlo. Welcome to Arlo's Lego Bin. Today I'm gonna build the new Ninjago Elemental Truck. I'm a big fan of Ninjago. This is the blue ninja dragon. Ninjago. There are lots of stickers.
Monkey.
Bag number one. I found the monkey. Look, here the instructions. I have to give the monkey to Mary because she wants the monkey.
Can you open this back?
I have to open this as well.
Thank you.
First, with I need a chain. Where's a chain? Stickers on.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is a hard bit. Oops, I done it wrong. I put it on the wrong. And then I'm gonna build the dragon. You have to be a grown up to be a master. No, I told you no macaroni. Go bingo bango bongo. I missed. I got it a little bit wrong there.
Hello.
Oh yeah, frozen grapes. She didn't give any to me. Thanks for mopping it up, Dad. The blue ninja. We're on to book number two.
Whoa.
Now I'm putting the claws on. Now I'm building four legs because the dragon's got four legs. Did you know I just done all the legs without even using the instructions? That's the right way, but look, that's the wrong way. Problem solved. Starting to take shape and actually look like a dragon.
Nice.
Now it's the bit with the head. you can see, the dragon's body is here, and the dragon's head is attached. That's on to bag number three. When I'm building Lego, I never, ever, ever, ever take a break. I had a few breaks.
Lunch. Tea room.
Just a bit wrong here. It's supposed to be like that. The wings help it fly. Green one's much bigger, isn't it? Ooty-ooty! Finished. That bit would be in the way, so I just put it whichever side I wanted. So I want to double check the instructions. Right, I finally finished it. Its mouth opens and it shoots tornadoes. And it shoots. Where did you go? Torpedoes. I said tornadoes. It was really hard to build as well. And it took a long time. But I got there in the end.